Swaz the lie, you dirty socks. How the hell are ya? It is time for another shitty weapon verdict. The Akarius. The explosive blow dart dispenser. This goat horn looking ass pistol is a mastery 8 weapon which you can farm from infested demolishers on Uranus Dark Sector Disruption. Or just buy the damn thing with platinum. Which I would definitely not recommend. Not to say this thing is bad, but I will get to that in a hot minute. This thing features very good status chance and melee blast and impact damage. The criticals are about as irrelevant as your homework, so I won't even go into that at all. Due to the stats and possibilities of these pistols, you can make these a very decent weapon against Corpus Scum and Infested as well. However, they are utter garbage against Grenier units because they lack the physical damage to bother them enough to be viable to my satisfaction. The Akarius fires 3 mini-missiles with each burst that home in on enemy targets once within range. After traveling at least 10 meters, the missiles will detonate with whatever damage you have installed. This explosion has a 5-meter radius and will carry over all status effects. You can also murder yourself if you are into that sort of kinky shit if you get too close to the blast range. But as long as you are not moving towards whatever you are shooting at high speed, you should be fine. So do not worry about that too much. What you should worry about is the poor ammo economy. These two little shits will run completely dry after 2 reloads unless you pick up some ammo along the way. So some sort of ammo conversion set up or hell even some ammo pizzas might be something you may need. So far I've been okay without any of that. The next thing that might seem horrible at first is the fucking reload time. It is atrocious if you are standing still or casually jogging around in mission trying to figure out what the hell is going on. But this can easily be bypassed since this gun reloads much faster while sprinting. So as long as you do that, I truly do not believe that reload speed mods are necessary. On top of that, there are a number of warframes that can help with that anyway. Now then, with all that said, here is my build. As you can probably tell, this is laid out to punish Corpus peasants. As I mentioned earlier, these diabolical pistols only feature the physical impact damage type, which is great versus Corpus. Same goes for the elemental, blast. Impact in particular is pretty shitty against anything else though. I also completely ignored criticals for 2 reasons. Number 1, they are shit, and number 2, the dart's explosion does not carry over any critical damage. Only the impacting dart itself. So modding for crits would be retarded to begin with. But hey, you can conduct your own testing and do whatever the hell you want. Do not take my word for it. I do not have a Grenier specific build at all because I am not at all happy with the performance versus Grenier, so there really is no need for me to waste your time with that. However, if you do want more variety, then I would recommend swapping this dash polarity down to here. This way, you only need to move 2 mods around to gain pretty much any build you want. Now since this weapon is pretty straightforward and thus, not much we need to dive into, I will point out one more tip that might catch your fancy. Due to this thing's mechanics of homing in on targets, which is great for you by the way since your aiming is probably worth as much as a bag of rice in China, and the fact that this thing explodes and deals AoE damage, it is well suited for a number of frames. Like Slow Nova for example. Saren, Wisp, Nag, Kinky Cory, Harrow, Fawban and a few more. I would suggest you exploit the crap out of the synergies there to have some more fun. Okay then. That's about all I can say here. Time for my almighty Cephalon verdict. I, Cephalon Jizo, deem this warframe item. Now don't forget to like and sub to this stupid channel. And fuck off.